picnic at the Northland Arboretum in Brainerd. It is Wednesday, July 17th, and it is hot out today. It's in the 90s, and everybody's working really hard. Many vendors in town and around the state. It's all local products, so local beer, local brews, local wine, and of course, the food truck. Prairie Bay's side dish, which utilizes local products from numerous area farmers, and that I have the great privilege of working with and sourcing many, many local goods. So, today we're here at this picnic. It's hot. We're going to drink a little bit of beer and have a lot of fun.